must not allow our freedom to protest to degenerate into physical power. Again and again, we must rise to the majestic heights of leading physical force and soul force. The marvelous humility which has engulfed the Negro community. We must make the pledge that we shall always march ahead.